no basic song. What's the Stish and welcome or welcome back to another video with the Stish Life. So in today's video, I'm going to be getting into my September empties, products that I finished or that are about to be finished. So if you're interested in seeing my product empties for the month of September, then keep on watching. Before we start this video off, if you haven't already subscribed to join the Stish Gang, make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below. Turn on your post notifications, follow me on Instagram at the Stish Life, leave this video a big thumbs up. And if you happen to have any questions or comments while watching this video, feel free to drop it down below. And without any further ado, let's go ahead and get right into it. Okay, so I have skincare, body care, self-care, and some self-care in here as well. So let's go ahead and do skincare first. So the first skincare product that I finished this month is the Derma E Ultra Hydrating Alkaline Cloud Cleanser with hyaluronic acid and snow mushroom. This is what she looks like. I got this in a giveaway package and I actually really enjoyed it. It is a very simple and very basic cleanser, but it gets the job done. I say that this is a perfect cleanser for the morning. If you don't really have any skin concerns, you could definitely try something like this out. Even though it is a foam cleanser, it does lather up really nicely, so it does get your skin clean without over stripping it. But I feel like this may not be the best cleanser if you wear makeup on an everyday basis and you want to take your makeup off. It's not gonna get rid of like a full face of makeup or anything like that. It's good for the days that you just really want to cleanse your skin, do your skincare routine, and just keep it pushing. I would actually repurchase this item just because I do like how it performed on my skin. It didn't like really drastically change my skin in any way, shape, or form, but it did provide me with a good amount of moisture, and again, it was just a great cleanser for like the morning time. So that's this one. The next skincare item that I just finished is actually the Good Molecules Niacinamide Brightening Toner. I was actually surprised that I finished this so quickly. I feel like I just bought this. If you guys have been watching and keeping up with my vlogs, then you guys remember when I purchased this toner from Ulta. And I was pleasantly surprised with how this product performed. I really feel like it did help with getting or lightening my dark spots. So I will definitely be picking this up again. It's not a harsh toner. It can definitely be used morning and night. I was using it morning and night. So yeah, I'm very interested to see how some of the other Good Molecules products perform, because I'll definitely be picking up a few more items from their skincare line. I do have their pineapple enzyme powder, but I haven't actually put that to the test as yet. But this, I really, really enjoyed this toner from Good Molecules. Okay, let's now dive into body care. I lied. I have one more skincare item. And the next skincare item is the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. This is Sweet Candy. Clean. I'm not even gonna spend too much time on this lip sleeping mask, because if you're OG Triple SG Stish Gang, then you know how I feel about Laneige lip products. This is the GOAT. It gets no better than this. But this lasted me for a while. It probably took me like a whole month and a half to finish this one. And it's not even the regular size Laneige lip sleeping mask. This is the full size lip sleeping mask, and then this is the one that I just finished. So it's a little bit smaller, but you get a lot of product in here. You don't need a lot either. So I feel like that's why it took me so long to finish this product. But if you guys haven't tried any of the Laneige lip sleeping masks, I highly recommend you run to Sephora and pick it up. You can even find these in sets at like Marshall's or TJ Maxx. So definitely hop into your local Marshall's or TJ Maxx and see if you spot any of them on the shelves, because they're the bomb. Now we're gonna get into body care. Okay, bear with me. So this item is definitely on its way out. I haven't entirely finished it as yet, but I probably have one or two more uses of this product. And it is the Operation Orange Mango and Orange Whipped Body Butter from Musu Beauty. Again, if you're OG Triple SG, then you guys know how much I love these Musu Beauty body butters. They're currently rebranding at the moment, I believe, so you can't actually purchase these body butters. They have a whipped texture as well, so it feels really, really nice on the skin, and it smells amazing as well. Again, this is the orange and mango body butter. I was using this pretty much all summer. Not every day, but I would use it whenever I needed a little bit extra, a little bit of extra glow. But I'm about to be finished with this one, as you guys can see. Probably have two or three uses left, but I figured why not add it to this video instead of waiting until October's product empties. So Yes, this one is on her way out and I love this. I'll definitely be repurchasing Sol de Janeiro. This is my next product empty, my next body care product empty. And this is the Bum Dia Bright Cream. You guys probably remember when I picked this up because I'm pretty sure I shared it in a vlog if you keep up with my vlogs. If you don't, I highly recommend you guys start checking out my vlogs because I usually share my hauls in my vlogs and you'll be able to see when I pick up these items. So yeah, I picked up the Bum Dia Bright Cream and she is finished. Probably took me around a month, maybe a month and a half to finish this product. You do get a lot in this jar. It might not seem like you get a lot, but you do get a good amount of product in here. And I'll definitely be repurchasing, but I'm probably not going to repurchase it for maybe 2 or 3 months because I am trying out some other body products from some other brands. So you guys will most likely hear about my reviews on those products whenever I finish using those products and feature them in a product empty video. But this one is bae. I talk about this product all the time. It's my first time buying the full size jar and I will be repurchasing it. The last body care item is actually the 8th in Theory Amaranth Bath and Body Oil with Ylang Ylang and Grapefruit Flower Oil. Black owned business, they actually sent me a few of their body care items in a package, in a PR package, maybe like sometime last year. But this body oil is my favorite. I love mixing it in with some of my other body care products, specifically body butters. And I love the fact, I don't know if you guys see, but I love the fact that there are actual flower petals or flowers inside of the oil, so you definitely get the infusion of the flowers as well. Overall, I really enjoy this oil. I'll definitely be picking up another one. It leaves my skin feeling nice and silky, nice and glowy, but not like oily. And I really like how my products work when I actually add this oil to some of my other body butters. It just gives me that extra moisture and that extra nourishment that I need because I have really dry skin. Okay, this is the Amaranth Bath and Body Oil, again coming from 8th in Theory. And let's see, I have two more items. These are more miscellaneous. Well, one is dental hygiene, dental care, and the other one is self-care. So let's do self-care first. This is my DW Home Whipped S'mores Latte Candle. If you watch my fall candle haul, then you saw when I picked this candle up. This is bae. It's on its way out. It's not quite finished as yet, and you can see the jar is pretty black. That means I burn it time and time again. This has probably been burning for 3 weeks, not every single day, but I burn it for like 5 hours at minimum whenever I do burn the candle. And I love, so I probably have this much left, so chances are I'm gonna light this after I finish recording today's video just to have the scent linger in my room. And I just like lighting candles. It helps me relax. So I'll most likely finish this one today. So I figured I'd incorporate it in this video because look, it's damn near done. And I do clean the candle before lighting it because if you don't, it's just gonna give you more of that black smoke. So I definitely clean the candle and I definitely trim the wicks before lighting. And the last item that I have, again, dental product, and it is the Hello Activated Charcoal with Fresh Mint and Coconut Oil. It is the Epic Whitening Fluoride Free Toothpaste. This is probably my third time purchasing this, and if I purchase it more than two times, then I really enjoy it. I actually already purchased my fourth tube. It's done. It looks full, but there's nothing left in this tube. I've squeezed everything out. I really, really enjoy this fluoride-free toothpaste. I picked this up at Marshall's, I think, one day, and I was like, let me just see how it is. Let me see if it tastes any different from like my Colgate or my Crest. And I've been really loving this toothpaste. It is black, so you do have that black residue in your mouth, so you want to be sure to make sure that you fully wash your mouth out whenever you use this product. But I really, really enjoy this, and I will continue to purchase these. And just for reference, you can find it at, I believe, Target, and sometimes you'll even see it at like Marshall's or TJ Maxx, and they might have it in some of your drugstores as well. You just have to check the dental aisle. So those are all of my product empties for the month of September. If you guys have tried any of the products that I mentioned today, definitely let me know down below in the comments. Be sure to also comment and let me know one product that you finished in the month of September. If you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave your girl a big thumbs up. Subscribe down below if you haven't already. If you've made it to the end of this video and you haven't already subscribed, I want to ask you what you're waiting for, but I feel like you don't even really know. So make sure you subscribe down below. Share this video with a friend that you think might enjoy my content. Follow me on Instagram at The Stitch Life. And until next time, till next video, till next upload, I'll see you guys all in the next one. Bye guys. Let me also be sure to also drop if you enjoyed it. October's actor until filming on Tokyo.